Hello, my name is Sara Barere. I'm professor of International Relations and Law at Tec de Monterrey Campus, Puebla.
Hola, soy Laura Gutiérrez Zárate. Soy profesora del área de Ciencias Sociales y Gobierno del Tecnológico de Monterrey Campus, Guadalajara.
Hi, my name is Julian Crosby. I'm a Film and International Relations double major at the University of Miami.
Mi nombre es Regina Corzo Morales. Estudio Estrategia y Transformación de Negocios en el Tecnológico de Monterrey.
Mi nombre es Ana Játiva. Estudio Economía. Estudio en la Universidad San Francisco de Quito.
I'm Professor James Simeon. I'm an Associate Professor in the School of Public Policy and Administration in the Faculty of Liberal Arts and Professional Studies.
During this week, we were also with the University of Miami, and we had the opportunity to exchange, and our student to exchange about human security, human health, but also about globalization and SDG. These exchange were actually completely amazing. Our student enjoyed a lot.
Estuvimos trabajando en conjunto con la Universidad San Francisco de Quito y estuvieron investigando y trabajando temas de intolerancia en el mundo.
Me pareció muy interesante porque aprendes mucho a cómo trabajar en grupo. Primero uno debe empatizar o entender la situación del otro, que es algo muy importante cuando trabajas en grupo con personas que no conoces, con personas que viven en otros lugares, con personas de distintas culturas.
We were able to collaborate with our peers at Tecnológico de Monterrey and basically discussed very important and serious topics that are often not discussed in the classroom setting. You know, you can read it in a textbook, but it's really, really interesting and much more personable to hear a firsthand account from a student.
The participation was excellent. We have a common global issue that we're examining from the perspective of students in three different countries that worked really well. There was not only a great working relationship with all of the professors in the courses, but there was, I think there was a really good working relationship between the students from Mexico, Canada, and Ecuador.
Esta experiencia atribuye a mi crecimiento personal y profesional, porque pude aprender cosas nuevas y también a saber respetar la opinión de otros.
I think I learned more about people, people that I'm not always accustomed to interacting with. And I think that's so beautiful. I think that's the entire purpose of this collaboration at its core.
What I enjoy the most, actually, it was the topic of this thematic, diversity in general, but also gender approach, human rights, cosmovisions. We learned from each other because our students were from different careers, and it was very amazing to have those exchange all together.
I think there are a number of really positive benefits that you can get when through an international collaboration like this. One of them is the intercultural awareness and sensitivity.
Una participación en una actividad sumamente interesante en donde nos dimos cuenta que tenemos muchas cosas en común. Nos dimos cuenta que ellos también están viviendo cosas similares y al final fue sumamente enriquecedor el aprender que pues compartimos mucho y que también está en nosotros el hacer un cambio.
It's an opportunity for students actually to get out of the classroom as it were now virtually. And this is really important because with the pandemic and everything being locked down, our universities are locked down and people are interacting. This kind of experience takes you out of the home, takes you out of the exercise in terms of being within a limited space, and you're interacting now with people in different parts of the globe. So that's a kind of experience that's very unique in itself, I think is a real added benefit for this kind of experience.
I would 100% recommend this to any student that's looking to experience and understand and hear different perspectives than what they're used to hearing. And I think that's how you learn, because it's how you're able to develop your own opinion. You have to make your own informed opinion, in which case just helps you become a better student, helps you become a better citizen in today's world, in today's ever-growing global society. So thank you guys so much for the opportunity, and I hope we do something like this again.